What doesn't take you?
We're not going anywhere bad, I promise.
Son, you gotta work late. Sometimes I wonder what I'm gonna do, cause there ain't no cure for the summertime.
You're going to France?
Isn't that right, Mom?
That's correct. Table Rock Lake, Big Cedar.
Gonna have some fun?
You bet we're gonna have fun.
It's gonna be a good time. Bring you guys along with me.
Yeah. Adventure.
Oh, you don't even know how much of an adventure we're already having.
Well, my mom and papa told me, son, you gotta make some money. If you wanna use a car to go riding next Sunday. Well, I didn't go to work, told the boss I was sick. Now you can't use a car cause you didn't work a lick. Sometimes I wonder what I'm gonna do, cause there ain't no cure for the summertime.
What do they got going on?
They're having a butter sale. I think
butter
they must
sale.
Have found George Strait's milk cow.
I guess so.
He hadn't had no milk or butter since that cow went away. Look at there, butter sale.
Butter sale.
Yeah. Hey, Dad.
Milk.
You got. Okay.
Well, came with a drink.
Well, I got a big jug of water over here.
Good. Good to see you.
Good to see you too.
Glad to be part of your documentation.
Yeah. Good to see you.
See ya.
I got my chicken dinners. And I just dropped my phone between the seats again. Gosh. Look at that. Bang.
Yeah. All snip just bang.
That's unfortunate.
Searching for my lost shaker saw.
I'm gonna take my problem to the United Nations. Well, I called the congressman and he said, quote, I'd like to help you, son, but you're too young to vote. Sometimes I wonder what I'm gonna do, cause there ain't no cure for the summertime blues.
What exit did you say it was?
69 is the one I took.
Okay.
Sometimes I wonder what I'm gonna do, cause there ain't no cure for the summertime blues. Yeah, sometimes I wonder what I'm gonna do, cause there ain't no cure for the summertime blues. No, there ain't no cure for the summertime blues.
Hi, buddy.
Hey, baby.
Ah, fresh air, and I'm getting freaking clotheslined.
Watch out, I bet he's behind you.
No, he's right there.
Well, he was wrapping around you, is what I meant.
Luke, let's go see this thing.
Oh.
Come on, Luke.
Let's go,
it's stairs.
Brother, come on.
Come on.
Brother, come on.
Let's go.
Brother, right here. Come on, come on. Come on, you can do it. These are wide. There you go. Awesome. Good job.
Good job.
Good job, babe.
We're here. Number 41. No smoking. Except for being smoking hot.
Can you use Christmas tree for away before the lock open? Well, this is neat.
My bed. Their bed. Bathroom. Me. Hello. Oh, that's neat. That's neat. Nice chandelier. That's neat. Wood. Well, that's interesting. That's neat. Look, what do you think, bruh?
Good job.
Love you.
Okay, we gotta be nice to each other because we're in close quarters here.
Ah, nice little screened-in porch. So, yeah, we're here. Yeah, we're gonna get everything loaded in. Yeah. Unload. Maybe do some fishing. Yeah. Sounds good.
Day two.
All right, well, didn't talk a lot last night, but basically what happened was I went fishing for a little bit, and I caught this. Yeah, pretty good, right? And then we went and saw a man by the name of Clay Self. He's a very talented musician. He remembered me. No big deal. Yeah, I went up to him. We talked a little bit. Got a shirt.
So I'm editing the video right now, and I'm just realizing how boring I am. I am so sorry. I can't do anything about that. What's up, Lauren? I know you're watching, because you're the only one that's ever going to watch this, so, how about that weather, you know? it doesn't get any better from here. It really doesn't. I'm sorry. Also, got a haircut. Hair's shorter, but you know that, because I consulted you first. I'm sorry, this has gone on for too long.
Went to bed today, got up, and I got up at 4:53 this morning. We got dressed, went fishing with a guy named Tony. He's nice, really cool guy. Caught, boom, and boom, you know. It's pretty fun. It was pretty fun. Had a good time. Here's a little snippet from that trip. I didn't film a lot. Yeah, we were ripping on that thing, and it started sprinkling a little bit, but we didn't let that get us down. We fished for a little bit. It's fun. It's a good time. Went back out a minute ago. Probably 20 minutes ago, got hung up on some rocks, broke my line, and in the process of doing that, I fell. So here's a clip of that. Okay, that's the last cast. Wasn't fun. So after that, I limped back to the trailer, or to the cabin thing, and basically sat around for 15 minutes, just had on something else. What's up, Dad? But yeah, and then just had on another trench hog. I think I'm gonna go back out here in a minute. So yeah, see you then.
A little bit too small for me. me if you were to spend any amount of time.
And it freaked the crap out of me. Yeah. There's...
Later.
What time is it, Dad?
10:05.
10:05. Just taking a look for a walk. And look at them. So we were just down at the lake fishing, and not fun. It was fun for a little bit, and then I got kind of broke off, I guess, on a fish. It was stupid. Like the thing, I was fishing like this little tiny shad thing, and I threw it where I saw that they were hitting top water, and immediately just got hit. And then I set the hook, I guess I set it too well, and it ripped the line right through the line tie. Well, it's a line tie.
Yep.
But anyways. Yeah, the hook, the loop was still intact and everything. It was stupid. But anyways, what can you do? We're going to bed.
In case there's a pack of dogs in there, just not worry about it.
Anyways. We're going to bed.
You know, if we got to get going that fast, Ted, we might as well just throw on sleeves and just throw them on my shoulder and go over there.
I don't see that.
Anyway. We're going to bed.
I didn't say you couldn't. I just said I want to see it.
What are we doing tomorrow?
Golfing.
Yeah. You want to why? Because it's Father's Day. He's my father. And he's my dog. What's up, dog?
I should get a hole in the one.
6.5 hours later.
I'm ready to play some golf. How about you, Dad?
I'm ready to play some golf, bro.
It's Father's Day.
Ready to rock top of the rock.
Oh, wow. Happy Father's Day, Dad.
Thank you, Brady. Thank you very much.
Yeah. Look at it. It's a hole. Great golf that way. You're darn right.
That's good.
The next day.
Mom, what's happening today?
Time to go home. Party's over.
Sad, sad day. She's out here moping around. I know. It sucks. Yeah, you'll miss this place with all the chairs and wood. And, more wood. A nice bench. It is. It's a little slippery. Good thing I got my off-road Crocs on. Off-roading. Thank you. being resourceful. Oh man, a lot of stuff, lots of stuff. Even pumpkin. Yeah, that's better. Oh man, oh. We're leaving. We're leaving, Dad.
Leaving. Father's Day weekend's over.
Yeah. Ready to go inside? You ready to go inside? Oh, I think you're ready to go inside. Let's go inside. We're back.
Hang on, Negro. We'll get some water.